I think all members of the Garden State Bar have to know that in order to become a good leader, you have to be a good follower first. And so I encourage them to serve on committees and work very hard on those committees. And most importantly, do the tasks that they say they're going to do. First and foremost, my mother was and is my main role model. She instilled in me the values of education and hard work. She was the quintessential working mother, as I am, so certainly in the role of motherhood, she is also my role model, as well as for sisterhood. We are sorors in Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority, Theta Pi Omega chapter. Many doors have been opened for me by numerous people. I thank one of my fellow honorees tonight, Carol Corbin Walker, for always making sure that diversity of the courts is an issue, that the courts, the bench reflect the people that appear before it. She has been tireless in her efforts in that regard, and she's helped open doors for me. Certainly even well before that, there was a Thurgood Marshall. Historically, there are numerous people who opened doors for me, and no one gets to where they are by themselves. The most impactful service project I've done is probably working with the Alpha Kappa Alpha Theta Pi Omega Cotillion that we hold every year since 1990, every other year since 1990. I've worked with it ever since the beginning, and working with the young people and grooming them from high school students into young adults is something I've taken great pride in. When I decided a case in favor of a woman saying that she had not committed gross negligence when she had left her child, and the agency reversed me, the appellate division reversed me, but the New Jersey Supreme Court agreed with me. And that was a big achievement in my field. In closing, I'd like to thank the Garden State Bar Association for bestowing me with this honor of the Van Clinton Award. I want to thank Lloyd Freeman for nominating me for the award, as well as my friends Judy Johnson and Aronda Alston for providing him with the information that enabled him to submit my nomination. I want to thank the people who are here supporting me tonight, certainly my husband, my constant supporter who was telling people I was going to be a judge before I even started the process, my mother, my sister who's here from Maryland, all my family, all my friends who are here, my sorority sisters. Thank you all for supporting me, always being supportive, and thank you for joining me in congratulating me on this honor.